What's good with the world? It's your boy, Eric Stackz, from My Rap Mentor. And for those who don't know me, I'm a rapping rap coach. I teach rappers how to rap, build fans, and make money. But today, I'm going to be doing a rap coach reaction to Kodak Black. Hope you know. Now, if you haven't seen my other reactions, I do it a little different. You know, I like to judge the song by case, the beat, the flow, the mix, the mastering, the topic, the rhymes, so on, to teach y'all how to rap a little bit better, to give y'all some ideas. But enough of me talking. Well, I do want to say this. Usually, don't get mad at me, I'm not the biggest fan of Kodak Black, but hopefully on this song, he can prove me wrong. So let's get it.
I hope you know, I forever fuck with you. I hope you know. Hey, yeah. I hope you know, I'm still in over you. I miss my bro, I miss my homie too. I hope you know, I'm still your main man, even though you know.
Okay. I'll say so far I didn't hear the whole flow, but I definitely like his vocal tone. I hope you know. I never heard him use that before. Usually he kind of used that little Kodak baby little flow, if y'all know what I'm talking about. So far I'm seeing that flow. So far this seemed like a sing-songy flow. I'll give him about a 4 so far. 4 flow. Okay. You proving me wrong, Kodak. You proving me wrong, my guy.
I'm still ain't know you. I miss my bro. I miss my homie too.
I like this video too. It's real basic, but nothing crazy to video, but it's basic, but it get the job done. Sometimes basic visuals are all you need, and he's kind of killing me with the shine. Whether I like this song at the end or not, you definitely make more money than me. You're killing me with the shine. But yeah, let me go. This beat so far, I like this beat so far. I'll say, if I didn't say it already, the beat, I rate the beat about a 4. It's not the most creative beat I've ever heard, but definitely got a nice little... I'm digging the beat so far. I give it a 4. What y'all get the beat? Put down there. What y'all get the beat? Maybe my ears overrating it. Maybe I'm underrating it. What y'all give the beat?
Even though you gone, I'm still ain't changing. Even though you wrong, I'm still gonna fuck with you.
Oh shit. He hit a little high note. I don't know. I might have to raise that motherfucking 4 flow to a 5. Look at hitting them high notes. Okay. You've been practicing. Okay, I see you, Kodak. I see you. And right now, the mix and mastering, obviously a 5. Most mainstream artists should have a 5 mixing. I've had heard some trash mixing, but yeah, I definitely give the mixing a 5. Let's get it.
Even though you talk, I still got love for you. Young nigga, I'm in the deep end like I'm in a pool. If you give me a reason, you know I'm a show. 14, I'm just a teenager and I hit a note. I'm just trying to be.
Okay. I'll say the topic so far, I'll give him a 4. Kodak's never been the most like lyrical kind of dude as far as like technique goes, like lyrical, miracle, spiritual, punchlines and metaphors, but I can feel what he's talking about. I mean, granted, he's a little incoherent, so don't get mad at the people that hate the quote unquote mumble rap. He's a little incoherent, but I can hear I'm really fucking with. I'm feeling like it feel passionate to him, so I'll give the topic how you displaying it a 4.
Been real when ain't nobody looking at me. I let you walk all over me, left me with footprints.
Let me get that chain, Kodak. Come on, bro.
Check on how I'm doing. At least I hope you know I'm still ain't over you. I miss my mama too. I hope you know I'm still your main man.
Okay. Rhymes. He's not the best, obviously, like I said, lyrical, miracle, spiritual, flip it, rip it, get a pistol, killing niggas, and all doing all that little crazy ass, super fast flows and or super intricate punchlines and metaphors. But I'll say he gets his story across very well. So I'll give him a 3 on this one. I'll give him a 3 on this one. You know what I mean? Partially, I probably want to say a 2 because I'm naturally more of a guy that leans a little bit towards lyrics. But I judge these fair and I judge these based off of the genre they're in. I'll say he's definitely, for the genre he's in, he's the one that I at least feel what he's saying the most. How he paints his pictures through his rhymes. So I'll give him a 3. Definitely give him a 3.
I'm still right here. side, I never shed a tear. How the hell we fall out like it's nothing that she weird? When we been thugging and we been running for all the years. I hope you know, no. I'm still in love with you. I miss my bro, I miss my homie too.
Hey, hey.
I hope you know, I'm still your main man.
I fuck with this, I definitely play this back so far. Definitely. Hey, that nigga shining. Hey, that nigga shining, by the way. I need to get my money up. Nigga, y'all need to buy some more courses and listen to some more music so my shine can step up. Y'all letting this nigga kill me. Kodak don't fucking teach y'all nothing. He don't teach y'all anything. I'm teaching y'all how to make money. Could y'all please buy more courses, stream more songs, watch more views? I need my chains like that. I'm all right, you know what I mean? But I need my chains like this nigga, by the way. Shout out to Kodak.
I'm still in love with you. I miss my bro, I miss my homie too. I hope you know, I'm still your main man. Even though you gone, I'm still ain't changing. Even though you wrong, I'm still gonna fuck with you.
I love when he hit that high note. It's a little like wiggly and shit, but it's unique. It's unique. He did the right time, and now that type of high note, especially when you're not a real singer, that shit can be really, really, really fucking risky. But if you got some good mixing and you know when to drop that little dabble of that high note, just to perk our ears up just a little more, yeah, that shit can work really well. And he utilized it very well. I'm glad he utilized it a lot because it's a little pitchy. But when he do utilize it, it perks the ears up. You know, you'll kind of get lullabied a little bit into the same rhythm, but then he'll hit that high note and boom, you know what I mean? So I'll say voice. Kodak. I would definitely give Kodak I would give him a 4 voice, honestly. Now, it's hard to say. Now, he definitely has a very, very unique voice, so that's why I'm giving him a 4, but I feel like he doesn't necessarily, you know what, I'm not even going to judge him how he usually sounds. I'm going to judge him on this one. That's what I said. Be fair. Case by case song. I'll say on this one, I give Kodak voice a 4. I mean, I hope you know. And then hitting the high notes, you know what I mean? For the sing song rap, I mean, he's not a Roddy Rich or those type of guys at that singing level, but you know, he's definitely at least a 3 to a 4, but I'll give him a 4 just because how he hit that high pitch. And I definitely wasn't expecting that. And he still got that little Kodak baby, little draw he got. So yeah, let's keep going.
Right now, I'm just trying to be greater. Right now, I'm trying to be greater.
And he's definitely hitting different vocals. Slightly different vocal tones.
Babe, I promise that I'ma be better.
Let me get that ice, man.
I hope you know I'm still a good friend. I still be keeping it real and ain't nobody looking at me. I let you walk all over me, left me with footprints.
Why you let her walk all over you, bro? Come on
now.
They hurt my man's Kodak. Look like she almost tripped on there. If I'm not mistaken. Hey. Like how these videos too, how they kind of shoot them, like kind of like it looks close to raw, the vast majority of it. I'm actually start taking that style. It looks a lot more easier. Okay. Kodak Black, I hope you know. My final thoughts. I fuck with this song. I would definitely be playing this. Now, I don't think it's the most technical, the most like unique song, which all songs don't have to be technical. All songs don't have to be super unique, but this shit definitely got replay value. I might have to start adding like that little replay value thing to my chart. So yeah, this definitely got replay value, and I fuck with it. I mean, I like it. I like the vocals, how he used to pitch. It was a nice vibe with a little bit of variety in the vocals. The video was simple. It looked raw. Yeah, let me know what y'all think. Do y'all love it? Do y'all hate it? Like, come on. Tell me what y'all think. But I'm out. Peace.
If you are an independent artist and you want to make 6 figures a year with your music career independently, watch this short clip and I'll show you how. Now, for those who don't know me, I go by the name of Eric Stackz from My Rap Mentor. I specialize in teaching rappers how to rap, build fans, and make money. Now, the reason why I'm dropping this video is I have a program that's called From Doubt to Clout. In this program, I'm gonna be showing you the strategies that I use to take my rap career from zero to six figures a year, and the strategies that I taught thousands and thousands of artists how to quit their day jobs. Teaching you techniques on how to build fans, how to make money, how to get your streams up, get a manager, book shows, and a whole list of ish that's way too long to put in this video. So if this is something that you're interested in and you're tired of going through your rap career not knowing what to do year after year after year in the same place, not making no money, not gaining no fans, not getting no streams. I mean, because at the end of the day, what's the point of having a music career if you're just going to do the same thing over and over and over, not getting no results, still stuck in the same place? I mean, come on, it'll be quite insane if you're thinking, if I just keep doing the same thing over and over and over, that's not getting me no results, I'm going to magically blow out of nowhere. Stop procrastinating, click the link, sign up, check it out, and let me take your rap career from doubt to clout. Peace.
But I'm the flyest in Chicago, that's fly rack. Nigga, welcome to the fly rack, it's fly rack. Nigga, welcome to the fly rack, it's fly rack. Nigga, welcome to the fly rack, it's fly rack. Nigga, welcome to the fly rack, it's fly rack. Nigga,